I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete your Waze history. Have you ever wanted to clear out your Waze navigation history for a fresh start or for privacy reasons? Whether you're decluttering your app or just prefer to keep your navigation history private, this video is for you. I'll show you how to delete your Waze history, ensuring your past routes and destinations stay just that, in the past. This is a great way to maintain your digital privacy and keep your app running smoothly. Now let's walk through the steps to delete your Waze history. Step 1. Open the Waze app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Waze home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Account section and then tap Privacy. The Privacy Settings screen is shown. Step 5. Find the Activity section and then tap Navigation History in this section. You'll land on the Navigation History screen where you'll see information associated with your recent trips in Waze. Step 6. If you want to delete a single trip in Waze, find that trip and then tap the X associated with it. A message will pop up asking if you're sure you want to delete this drive. Tap Delete. That drive will be deleted from your Waze navigation history. Alternatively, if you want to delete all of your Waze trip history, scroll to the top of the Navigation History screen and then tap Delete All. A window opens asking if you're sure you want to delete your Waze navigation history. Tap Delete All again. After a few seconds, all of your Waze navigation history will be deleted. Be aware that these locations may still show up as recent places you visited in Waze, and you'll need to delete them from that section if you want to fully get rid of them. I'll link to my video in the description and pinned comment that will show you how to delete recently visited places in Waze. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.